All right, so I'm here in Friendsville, Maryland. It's been probably 10 to 13 years, maybe a little less, but somewhere in that realm since I've run the Upper Yough. It's been a long time. And normally I'm just gone the time of the year that it runs at like good levels, or I'm just never really in this area. But finally made it back up. I'm here again and I'm stoked. There are so many people here. I'm fired up that I made the rally. I almost said no, but I was like, no, I have to go do the Upper Yough again, especially with the antics. Gonna be so much fun. So I'm here, about to head up, although I was about to drive to the put-in to put on, and then I realized that I actually have a meeting which is happening in about 1 minute. So I'm gonna try to catch up on this meeting, do a fast, quick little meeting, head up, put on, have a hell of a day on the yacht. Stoked. I could be wrong, but I don't think I pulled into the right spot. Just a hunch. I think I messed up. So the first time I ran this, I was about 9. I feel like it was like the first season after I learned how to roll. And I ran this with my dad and John Mason. Real nostalgic out there. It's gonna be great. Now the best time to put on? Dude, a rash guard? Fuck. I was like, am I gonna be warming up in a long sleeve dry deck? I am pretty excited right now.
My boat hits me. I remember the few times I did this when I was really little, I really, really hated the paddle in and the paddle out, but to be fair, I hated every paddle in and paddle out when I was 10 years old. Look out for the south hole! I think it's a better time to get my ab workout in. Oh, crushing it. Oh, gonna be another one of those days where I'm dead by the end. Just look for the plastic, you'll know it's a good splat.
Pretty nervous.
National down there.
Triple
drop and national. Nice. If you I could get a rope on it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Go ahead and take this. I got some. Dude, the kid in the dynamo is so good.
Don't be scared of the hole, Jeff!
Oh boy.
Get it! Get it! Oh my god! Other way, Jeff! Oh!
Oh, get him a rope! That was great. Maybe the most chaotic run I've ever been on. Oh no! Oh no! You got it! To the other side!
Yeah!
Oh, buddy.
Oh, you got it!
Oh! Hell yeah.
Love to see him out here. Oh, the knife! People! Oh! Oh boy.
He's got his face.
Oh!
So I'm not 100% sure if this, the tomahawk's gonna work so well here.
You're good!
I'm not 100% sure if it's gonna work as well here, because there's not a lot of great spots for it, but, you know, only one way to find out.
I'm just trying to figure out which point to go for. I'm away from the raft.
Who knows how slow I'm gonna be moving? I don't want to just land on a raft.
Oh, oh, he doesn't make it. Oh no. Oh, the struggle. Non-stop traffic. I don't need to hurt someone because I decided to do a steel launch. Oh no, wrong side, roll on the left. You got it. So many people! If I go like this out of the raft and break my neck, I'm gonna be mad. Am I clear?
Well, it worked.
So much carnage at National Falls. It's great. Jesse, I'm scared. So many people. I keep Eddie. Oh, the back ferry. Kick his butt. Yeah. a pin splat. I'm trying to dial that in. Get it? Yeah. Yeah. Woo! Maybe I don't want to call you on that hole. Another run that is just utterly exhausting in this boat. So good. Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna have to stay one more day.